Curiosity is a fundamental trait of being a wildcat and a key to their survival. They will use any opportunity to practice their hunting skills. Even toilet paper, it seems.
Oh, don't look at me like that, Dawn. I'm fine. Doctors said the emphysema would kill me. But see, I'm fit as a fiddle. I'm sorry if the coughing frightened you. I'm not a scary person. Come here, baby girl. That's right. Careful now. Did someone hurt you? You don't know me very well, but I promise you'll be safe with me. Look, I brought you something.
Wildcats are some of the most effective predators in the world. Their combination of flexibility, eyesight, and lightning quick speed allows them to jump into action at a moment's notice.
You want to keep going? Okay, honey.
Some wildcats prefer hunting in wetlands, marshes, swamps, and streams. They wade in the shallows and use their paws to scoop fish out of the water. Well, most of the time.
That's enough fun for one day, dear. Okay, just a while longer.
Cat-like reflexes may be a bit of a stretch for you. No judgment here, Dawn. Fish can be slippery little buggers, can't they?
Ouch! Dawn, that hurt! Playtime's over. Oh, and by the way, it would be really nice if you could stop knocking over my things. That's not very polite.
Thank you.
cats sharpen their claws on trees to mark their territory. Scratching also helps keep claws clean from infection. Cats retract their claws and dig them into the surface. This is a focused, yet pleasant activity.
That's right. Retract your claws, Dawn. You need to sharpen your claws in case there's danger ahead.
Dawn, what are you doing?
Release, and again. Release, and again. Doesn't that feel good?
Get off the couch.
Keep going.
Naughty girl. Dawn, I'm so sorry. Please come out. I know it hasn't been easy for us. I don't know what I'd do without a friend. Can I tell you a secret? My baby girl went missing a month ago. Her name was Dawn. She looked exactly like you. One day, the ambulance came to the house. I was unwell. Flashing lights and all the noises spooked her. The front door was left open. I'll never forgive myself for not giving her a collar. I thought if I replaced her, things would go back to the way they were. But life's never that simple. I know you're not her, but can we pretend? Oh, hello there, sweetie. Sit with me for a moment. Thanks for not giving up on me. You're all I have left. Come outside. I have something for you. It's not fair to keep you locked inside all day. But this collar means, if we're ever separated, we'll always be able to find our way back to each other. We're family, Dawn. I promise nothing bad will ever, ever happen to you. We belong together. You look rather dashing with your new collar. What are you waiting for? Go explore. Plus, the trees make a much better scratching post than my couch. When you want to come inside, meet me in the kitchen.
Wildcats use their tail for balance when making sharp turns in pursuit of prey. Even if the prey happens to be a beach ball. Wildcats crouch in the long grass to camouflage into their environment. Silence and patience are their greatest skills. To successfully capture prey, the wildcat must strike at the right time.